Hello everyone, welcome to your French class. In today's video, we will cover the conjugation of faire, which means to do something or to make something. The conjugation goes as follows: je fais, tu fais. Il fait, elle fait, nous faisons, vous faites. Ils font, elles font. Let's revise once again. Je fais, tu fais, il fait, elle fait, nous faisons, vous faites, ils font, elles font. Je fais literally translates to I do or I make. Which means used as first person singular. Tu fais is for second person singular, which translates to I do or I make. Il fait comes to masculine. Singular, which translates to he does or he makes. Elle fait comes for feminine, singular, which translates to she does or she makes. Nous faisons, we make. Or we do, vous faites comes for plural, first person plural, vous is for second person plural and most formal. You do or you make. If you have watched my earlier videos, I have made it clear that vous is used for formal purposes such as for your teachers, clients, presidents, ministers, etc. Ils font, they do or they make. Ils font is masculine. Singular, plural. Elles font is feminine, plural. Translates to they do or they make. Let's quickly revise once again. Je fais, tu fais, il fait, elle fait, nous faisons, vous faites, ils font, elles font. Let's quickly do the exercises. Je dash. Toujours mon lit. I make my own bed. So, je fais. Mon ami dash se prop bijou. My friend. Now, carefully, at the last sentence, it's female. And also, it's mon. It's singular. Her own jewelry. So it's feminine singular. So the conjugated verb will be fait. Mon ami fait ses propres bijoux. Vous dash, tu vois, devoir. Vous faites, वो देवा. डैनियल डैश ग्रिमेस. डैनियल इज मैस्कुलिन एज वेल एज सिंगुलर. सो डैनियल फे दे ग्रिमेस. डैनियल इज मेकिंग फेसेस. मे पैरों अ रेपोर. नाउ इफ यू हैव वॉच्ड माई अर्लियर वीडियोज, मे पैरोंट्स comprises of mom and dad. So both masculine as well as singular, masculine as well as feminine, but they are plural. So this category comes in ill plural. So mes parents font un rapport. My parents are making a report. Tu fais du sports. Do you do sports? Nous dash un gâteau. Oui, nous faisons. Nous faisons un gâteau. We are making a cake. Les enfants un château de sable. Again, we are not sure what kind of gender they are. It's just children. So, les enfants. Either it could be masculine or it could be feminine or either of them. So, font. But we know that these are plural. For sure. Ma mère et ma sœur dash des costumes. Now here we are sure that these are feminine as well as these are plural. So again, ma mère et ma sœur font des costumes. My sister, my mother and my sister are making costumes. So that's all for today. If you have any questions, any queries, any doubts, please email us at understandthefrench@gmail.com. Thank you very much.